Hello students, let me start the lesson. Ramanujan. One morning, early in 1913, Hardy found among the letters on his breakfast table a large untidy, means unclean, envelope found decorated with Indian stamps. When he opened it, he found sheets of paper by no means clean, means they were not clean, on which in a non-English script were line after lines of symbols. Hardy glanced at them without enthusiasm. That means just after looking at those letters, whatever the papers, he found no interest at them. He felt more than anything bored. He glanced at the letter written in halting English. Halting means what? Non-fluent here. Signed by an unknown Indian, asking him to give an opinion of these mathematical discoveries. The script appeared to consist of theorems, most of them wild and fantastic looking. That means they were not arranged in a systematic manner. One or two already well known laid out as though they were original. There were no proofs of any kinds. You know that in theorem, mass, if you observe geometry, anything, that when we prove a theorem, there should be proof. But there were no proofs of any kinds. Hardy was not only bored, but also imitated. It seemed like a curious kind of fraud. Means a serious mistake. He put the manuscript, means what, handwritten document, aside. He kept aside and went on with his daily day's routine. After lunch, he loped off. Loped off means what? Moved along with long, easy steps. For a game of real tennis in the university court. If it had been summer, he would have walked down to Fenner's to watch the cricket. In the late afternoon, he strolled back to his rooms. That particular day, though while the timetable wasn't altered, internal things were not going according to the plan. At the back of his mind, getting in the way of his complete pleasure in his game, the Indian manuscript nagged away. Nagged away means annoyed by puzzling. While theorems such as he had never seen before nor imagined, a fraud of genius, a question was forming itself with epigrammatic clarity. Epigrammatic means what? Short and witty. It is adjective, okay? Is a fraud of genius more probable than an unknown mathematician of genius? Clearly, the answer was no. Back in his rooms in Trinity, he had another look at the messenger, certainly not by telephone, for which, like all medical contrivances means what? Appliances or gadgets. Clarity means clearness. Clearly, the answer was no. Back in his rooms in Trinity, he had another look at the script. He sent word to Littlewood. Littlewood, he was also a mathematician, and actually he was an English mathematician, actually, probably by messenger, certainly not by telephone, for which, like all mechanical contrivances, including fountain pens, he had a deep distrust that they must have a discussion after all. See the meaning here. After all means what? It's a phrase. After all means after dinner in the dining hall. Altered means what? It is changed.